me. Now we don't represent Africa to the world.
Just have nobody give up a winner.